I've seen a very good recommendation on training for many of these particular officers of ours. That on recommendation four proposes an enhanced training of these law enforcement officers on how to respect human rights, enable them to have a fair, just and humane treatment of persons, particularly in regards of their duties regarding arrest and many of these things. Because, you know, on many occasions, even the manner, you know, even an arrested person has rights. And those rights actually include the manner in which you arrest them, the right to be informed why they are being arrested, to be transported into safe custody in a humane way, not those old tactics that we used to read about of people being bundled in to boots and squeezed. You know, these are some of the quick wins that we can enjoy, because